This trick is called color changing CDs. It has two routines. I'm only going to do the four disc routine instead of the six disc. And this is what it looks like.